major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go around, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the Underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there.
Right, good morning everybody, how are we doing? Welcome back to some more Spider-Man action. And as we sort of loaded in the game, Jameson was talking, so I thought I'd just let that roll. But we are going to go over here. Look at some activities anyway. As I like all these sorts of games, just to take my time.
Okay, boss, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Alright. Come on, Spides.
Could make something new with this.
Is that the one we were at before, which we couldn't do?
Hey Miles, this combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Three hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Three hits, eh?
Three hits. Okay, got this.
Practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. That's it. Perfect dodges will stun enemies temporarily. Tough to master, but powerful worth the effort. Kind of like a metaphor for this whole superhero gig when you think of it. Friendly instance terminated. Ranged enemies incoming. Watch Trigger, look out!
That was close.
Incoming! Dodge, dodge, dodge! Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Make it easy.
Did anyone see that? Perfect dodge right there.
I nearly got hit then. Alright, take him out.
What else is there to say? Nice.
3 out of 3.
Feels like you're picking up some new skills here.
Get payback. Press triangle after pivot, dodge against a rifle pistol shots for an instant takedown. Nice. Decent. How do we do our camouflage then?
Remember, you can one-hit KO enemies after a perfect dodge. Pretty handy, just saying.
One-hit KO? Gotta try that out.
Suits and mods available for Maxwell by 1, Drones by 1. Max after a perfect dodge, do 50% damage. Good. To dodge repair. That's probably what I want. Grab. Level 10. But instead. Good. I'm going to unlock this and we'll move it into this. rollerblades. Okay, cool.
Hey, all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today.
We want this.
If you were hurt in the underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm
running
a toy drive. I bet they need all the help they can right now.
Something to pick up.
There's the feast volunteer that
there.
Asked for help.
Am I glad to see you, Spidey?
I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.
Hey, Spider-Man, I'm Sam. So, on my last inventory check, we had a couple hundred missing.
You think somebody stole them?
I don't know, but today we're supposed to have two trucks out making pickups, but our GPS transponders say there are three. Something's up.
Sounds like you got yourself a poser. How am I gonna know which one it is?
If you can check their license plates, we'll know which one shouldn't be out there.
You can count on me then. Genki, there are three feast trucks out in the city and one of them is phony. Could use your help here.
You could use the camera in your suit to grab license plate numbers, and I'll run them against stolen car databases. Try it on that truck. It works! Okay, I got the truck locations from Beast, so you should see them now. Snap the plates, and I'll run them against the database.
You're the best, dude. Stand by for picks.
Right,
get those toys back for the kids. Man, nothing beats this holiday stress, huh? There's one. Just need to snap the plate.
Come on.
Not gonna work. I should try again.
Checking the plate. One sec. The truck's legit. Keep looking.
Could have stopped, couldn't it? Point release.
Gotta get close for a clear picture. No good. Yankee needs a clear shot.
Get behind.
Checking the plate. Bingo! Follow that truck!
Listen, all I'm saying is don't make me look like an idiot in front of Chuck, right? He's running this thing.
Stealing toys? These kids are looking forward to this stuff.
Hey, I didn't get presents as a kid, and I turned out fine.
Right. Sounds like they're stealing toys for some sort of deal. And this Joe is the one in charge. How am I gonna find him?
If you can grab pictures of their faces, I'll run them through facial recognition software and see if we get a match.
Okay. Sounds like I gotta use camo if I'm gonna get in close. No dice. Gonna need a clear shot of the face.
Thank you.
referencing hold, please. This one's clean. Nice photo, though.
Right. Come on, surely.
Database. That's our Joe. The following.
That must be the buyers.
Once they're together, you can take out the whole operation.
From kids? Were you guys trying to get on the top of my butt-kicking list?
You asked for this!
Way to be in the spirit of the holidays, guys!
My girlfriend!
Actually, I took the Spider-Man oath, so I think I can speak for him here.
Not to steal toys from children.
Are saved. Now, just check the truck and make sure the toys are still there.
Brute.
Hands off the merchandise! Come here!
Genki, I found the toys. Just cleaning up some stragglers.
Cool. You got this, buddy.
He's mine!
That's it! I'm taking my toys, and I'm going home! Hey, Sam, I found the toys. I'm sending you the location, but they're all safe and sound at the docks in Midtown.
Ah, I'm so glad to hear that. On my way over right now.
Can't thank you enough, Spider-Man. You just saved the holidays for a lot of kids. I'll make sure these toys get back safely.
Glad I could help, Sam.
Absolutely.
You have yourself a happy holiday.
Alright, so we've got some stuff for our suits. So that'd be pretty decent. Can we actually get a suit yet? No. It's more activity stuff. Okay. Two next. Let's try this.
Doesn't get much better than thwarting a gang of toy thieves and saving the holidays for kids.
You said it. And I couldn't have done it without you, bro.
The Underground's hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
I don't think the Underground's got a permit to change that billboard.
friends, today I'm gonna have to be the disappointment. Not because of Jared.
There they are. Billboards! Isn't that below your pay grade?
Wow, that is true. Okay, the rhyme is not there anymore. That's why. Me wondering why I can't do anything. Do this challenge. End the video there. Time for training it.
Don't let the bright red costume fool you. Stealth is a huge part of this job. In this challenge, take out all enemies without being seen. The faster you do it, the higher your score. Zip to the prompt to get started.
Alright, stealth challenge. Let's go.
Check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden. Wish it was always this easy.
Patrol sequence initiated.
Super high stakes hide and seek. So fun. Good night.
Think you'll turn into a holographic butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. Should have that feature.
You're done.
They're done.
Detection sensors online.
I'm gonna get the big one. Should get spectacular here.
The dust
up here.
Don't think he saw me.
Ah, shoot.
Close. I'll get it next time.
said. You're lucky, Dave. Sorry.
Start with the top ones.
Bites the dust.
On.
Auditory alert. Possible intruder. Alert. Evidence suggests hostile target at bomb. Combat's over
team. Psych.
By staying stealthy.
Not where I wanted to push myself.
Perch takedowns can be really effective. Just saying. Okay, no good. Sorry. Keep trying.
Ah, shoot. Close. I'll get it next time.
Last strike.
Knocked out. I think there's only half the guys left. Here, take five.
On.
Running. Search behaviors.
Another one bites the dust.
Possible disturbance. Initiating investigation.
way to do it. One more.
Of the ninja. I like that.
Nice. And with that, we'll end this video here. I'll pick up the next one straight away and we'll continue on some more of the playthrough. So in the meantime, stay safe, stay well. I'll catch you guys in the next one.